Cisco wasn't a hero, but he fought well for a losing.